Okay, I'm going to demonstrate how to brace the bow the Native American way. This is a bow I previously made. Let me zoom in here. This is the bowstring I made in the bowstring videos. As you can see, it's got a slip knot up on top. There's some hair that's been attached with some sinew. This is Osage. Higher than that when I make my other bow. This is just the bow for this demonstration. I'll zoom back out. It's got about a 20-inch draw, about 35 pounds. That's it.